Hi, welcome to this tutorial. I'm Peter Sandell and a field application engineer at Vector Sweden. This video is about how to work with favorites in PREEvision. In favorites, users can compile artifacts to streamline the navigation through large models, and well maintained, it can be a powerful help in your daily work. You add content to favorites by dragging artifacts from the model view. The easiest way to remove them is to press the delete key on the keyboard. Note that this operation is not undoable, meaning you cannot press Ctrl plus C to get a favorite back if removed. You can structure the view with the folders and rearrange the content to your liking. Artifacts in the favorites are displayed with the child artifacts, and this can also be helpful while navigating. When you click on an artifact in the favorites, it is selected everywhere else, while double-click opens the default view if such is defined. Per default, favorites shows the artifacts contained in the currently active scope. Clicking the corresponding button displays parts that are out of scope as search hits. From the context menu, these artifacts can temporarily be added to the active scope. In the help file, you find more information regarding favorites, such as import of favorites, how to use the action buttons, and more.